Many addicts believe that there's something in their genetic makeup which makes them more susceptible than most people to becoming hooked and makes it harder for them to escape. It's a convenient excuse, but all it does is ensure that they remain trapped forever. Sadly, their misconception is backed up by a number of so-called experts who support the theory of the addictive personality.